steps ago, the flute in her throat. She's only in the room with some by the command of a ghost. She dares not to speak, no, that wouldn't fall. The lack of a voice generally hurts a lot.
Oh,